Can I make a Prince Rupert's drop in about a centimeter of water? Previously, I tried a full glass, and then the second day I tried less, and then the third day I tried even less. This is the fourth day, and there's just enough water to cover a full Rupert's drop. It looks like it's forming into one. Let's pull it out and see what it looks like. The shallow water drop on the bottom has some irregularities compared to a standard drop, but will it still work like a Prince Rupert's drop and explode?